Hey guys, and today we will be dunking, so let's get into it. Comment down below if you like my hair, by the way. And a couple things, I'm going to Florida.
Yeah.
And you guys can see my cousins, and I'm going to be dunking what I hope and shooting. So let's get into it. If you have a basketball hoop in your room or outside, just comment down below. Some of my friends will be shooting with you.
In time because I'm on a very tight schedule for you too.
I'm using this ball. I don't know why. It's orange, but then it's pink.
I don't know why. Oh my, that's a mod.
Okay, I'm gonna catch it. And I hit one of these pennants, which is over there, you can't see. And I'll catch it. Like I said, I'm great at baseball, I'm great at catching. And grounders, whatever. In school, I know why. Well, we made chapter books. I already did my friends about baseball, friends about basketball, my friend Devin. And here's a picture of Klay Thompson shooting a three in there. I've put some Manny Machado jersey in there. I already have two Manny Machado jerseys, two hats for the Orioles, two hats for the Yankees. And my pictures are about Camden Yards and Yankee Stadium. So, you should have saw that cut. Do. Okay, guys. Yeah, off of you guys now. One of my videos were, I think, one of my friend's videos. If you go and check him out, Devin McClain. He is bearing. He did one video about flipping Sharpie and a captain. It was cool. I have way more videos than him, though. You only have one video? I have like 36 videos. I think I have 32 or 33 videos. This might be my 33rd video, boys. Put a pool right there if you like basketball or baseball. And if you like neither of those and you like football, tennis, hockey, something about that, just put a pool right there about that. And I lost my ball, so I might have to end the video. So yeah. Okay guys, thanks for watching me dunking by myself, not with my brother because he's outside. My window is they hate each other. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Next I'll be seeing you when I'm in Florida. Remember, peace, dab, and see ya.